This is a project that I just finished in Desmos, or am abandoning in Desmos. I want to show off to some progress I made after getting a Blender file and trying to match the first Doom map into the 3D graphing calculator. I can't work on this anymore, even though you can see it as textures, fog, lighting, but if you do the wrong thing, as I'm about to perform, you're going to trigger a recompile. So, it's been a long-standing question, can you run Doom in Desmos? I think the answer right now is no, especially if you want to get visuals looking like this, because the way that the computation works is that if you have a complex shader, like the one I have here, if you do the wrong thing, it's going to trigger a recompile, and that is unplayable if you want to get like real-time experience. This over here is showing off the depth buffer that I actually am rendering, and accompanied by a material buffer, which you're seeing over here, allows you to basically create the Doom visuals that come out with a UV map, which allows you to map textures, procedural textures, which can be defined in Desmos. You can compile all of those to create a single Doom image. But not only that, what I was really excited for was to have XYZ raycasting. So this actually shows the XYZ location of each surface, which allows you to perform these sorts of inequalities, which could have had like bullet hole decals and like a lot of stuff. I was excited for this, but I'm not working on this until this gets modicumly faster, because just the way trying to get Desmos to run beta 3D shaders, it's right now in development. And doing the slightest wrong move can trigger a recompile. So I'm going to send the graph link over here to in the description. If you, first of all, you need to install a Tamper Monkey extension. But with that said, if you enable any of the first expressions, you can start seeing the different buffer layers. But beware, it might crash your browser. So given all that, I had a lot of fun making this. Doom and Desmos is not yet. Unless someone can prove me wrong. Because I don't know. I don't know what else you would do besides this method. But good luck. Batzlacha lekulam.